Hello everybody again, bringing us another video here. This time we are playing Skyrim Remaster. So I'm going to be going through all the trainers all over again, starting with Alchemy. So here we are in Morthal. The first trainer is going to be called Lammy. She's going to be found in the house over here. There we go. And she trains you to level 50. She's the adept trainer here for alchemy. Next, we're going to be going to Whiterun. And we're going to be going to Arcadia's Cauldron and talking to Arcadia. Alright, Arcadia can be found in here. She is the expert trainer, which will get you to level 75. Here we are in Raven Rock. Now, you do need the Dragonborn DLC in order to get to Raven Rock. We're going to be talking to Melor. I believe that's how you spell her, say her name. She is also another expert trainer, which will get you to 75. And last but not least, we're at the Dawnstar Sanctuary. You could also go to the sanctuary next to Falkreath in the south if you haven't completed the Dark Brotherhood quest yet. We're going to be talking to Babette. You must be part of the Dark Brotherhood in order to talk to her here. So she can be found like walking around anywhere around in here. So you just want to look around until you find her. There she is. And she is the master trainer, which will get you to level 90. So that is the alchemy trainers in Skyrim. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys all in the next video.